They must be talking to they self, ho, hands free. All right, peep this look, y'all. Don't look at the wrap. I just took my wrap down, but peep the look. Vlog on this look will be on my channel in about 2.5 minutes.
What's up, everybody? Because you guys just listened to back and go another video. I'm finna do a makeup tutorial real quick.
Sorry about that, y'all. That was kind of sloppy. But what's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Just Knows Best. Y'all already know the rest. Been ducked off for a little minute.
I'm currently at work right now. I'm at work while I'm at work. Before we get deep into this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Because we outside. But inside. This is going to be a quick tutorial. I'm going to just do a little quick one, too. This is in the house, not even going nowhere, baby. Just a quick one, too.
And that's cool, you know, this YouTube content creation, life period can just get a bit nerve-wracking. So always be sure to give your brain a little resting break and then get back in the game. But as y'all can see by the title, today I'm gonna give y'all a JKB beat by yours truly. So before we get deep into this video, give me a big thumbs up. Sub if you're new, pretty girl. We just, you know, we just growing and glowing on this channel. Nothing major. And I'm sure you'll fit right in. So we are going in automatically right now. What I'm doing, I am going in with the Stay Matte by Rimmel London in the color Vanilla 120. Super love this formula. The best. Definitely recommendable. Just Knows Best approved. And I just went in with a brush. I can't tell you what kind of brush. Just to blend out those outer corners. Like I said, this is just a quick one too, y'all. Just a quick. This ain't. I'm not a perfesh. Now, this stick right here is by. Let me have to check real quick. It is by CoverGirl. Brow and eye. It's a brow and eye pencil in the color Midnight Brown. I love, as y'all can see by the size of the pencil and the fade of the label, baby, I love that. I love me a good CoverGirl brow pencil, baby. Also a good NYX pool. And NYX will get you where you need to be. And you can see I lightly faded, light touched the brow pencil on there. Just, you know, I didn't draw them in, no. Lightly fade, and then I'm just going back around with the contour. The Stay Matte by Rimmel London, nothing major. Just swipe strokes. Baby, playing with the makeup. Oh, and then I hit it up under there real quick. Put on your primer, you guys. I didn't put on any face primer. This is just a washed face, baby, if even. Anyways, don't look at that eyelash glue on my top left, right eye, whatever. Your right, my right, your left, whatever. Yeah, we're just going in. You want to just do like some raccoon eyes. You just want to create the illusion of like a raccoon, or like you have on a mask, like a Ninja Turtle. Smoke it up some purple. And now we are looking for something. I don't know what we're looking for. Let me fast forward. Okay, I guess I've at this point found me another concealer. Child, I'm just doing stuff at this point. This concealer is by Ruby Kiss in the color Rich Caramel C033A. But that is a good touch. I guess Jess do know what she know what she doing. Don't listen to me, y'all. I be second guessing myself. This is me versus me on the voiceover. Check me out. But yeah. You see how that color turned from porcelain vanilla to kind of okay. We bringing the color down a little bit with that Rich Caramel by Ruby Kiss. Okay, Jess, I'm not mad at you. Okay, now we are going in with the Pro Conceal. Shout out to the LA Colors. I mean LA Girl. Pro Conceal. This is in the color, ooh, I can't tell you, but from the look of it, I want to say warm honey. That's a warm honey right there. And we're just gonna mark the areas that you see me mark. Your nose, up underneath your eyes, the lining of your nose, the top of your lip, and your chin. And as you can see, I wet my beauty blender before I went in there, and then I'm just with my little pointy short one going in with the beauty blender and just blend, baby. You just wanna, and how you blend is you pretty much blot. You see how I'm pat it down and slowly maneuver the material in the area. Excuse me, girl, camera tried to fall, tried to play on my top real quick. I had to set her straight real quick. So right here, we just blending, y'all. I'm finna fast forward. We just blending. Like you just stole out the store and you gotta blend in with the crowd. Like my leave out. Not no lace front, I won't leave out. We just blending, baby. We just, like a big, happy family. We blend. That's the key, really, in life. To blend. Blend, baby, blend. You can't go wrong, I'm telling you. Okay, here I have grabbed my, this is an actual foundation. This is by Rimmel London, Lasting Finish 25 Hour Breathable Longwear Foundation. And this is in the color 502. I think that's the color, Noisette. I don't know, y'all, I could be wrong, but we are just going under where, as you can see, lots of oxidization happened during that time when I put on my, I also blended too, but yeah, that concealer gave me a first layer foundation to have a little bit brighter under my eyes and around, and then going in with my, starting off with my foundation over my concealer just to bring it, you know, a little bit more. Now I'm going in with my sponge, beauty blender sponge type brush. I love these things. These are so awesome. I got them from my, get them for your nearest beauty supply. Wet that bad boy up with a little bit of water and you just blend in your foundation over your concealer, as I am doing as such. These formulas mix together very nice. Okay. All right, beat then, blend then. Okay, get in there then, Jess. Beat to the gods, all right. Jeez. But you see, it's coming, your girl coming along. Stop playing with me. This is what I do, and I don't even do it. So what does that tell you? Look at that. Seamless. We're already starting with a great foundation as it is. My skin, it's good to keep your, take care of your skin, you know. I don't have the best of the best skin, but I'm actually pretty shocked my skin hasn't looked this clear in a while. I guess staying FNF is pretty sweet. It'll get you there. All right, and drink your water. Okay, you guys, this stick that I just pulled out is magic.
Man, whoever said progress was a slow process wasn't talking about me. I'm a PIMP. Plus, I got the magic stick.
And it's not for, but no, for real. I love this part of my makeup daily routine. That stick, I cannot tell you who it's by. I want to say it's by LA Colors in the color brown. We're just going to say that. But that stick is holy grail. Now, those two right there that I just showed is Revlon in the full cover foundation. Color Stay, the best. In the color Caramel. And also in the color, goddamn, 405 in the color almond. But overall, that Color Stay Full Cover Foundation by Revlon. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Talk about your baby daddy. Somebody baby daddy, goddamn. The mailman, goddamn. His grandpa, her granddaddy. You know what I'm trying to say, goddamn. You're gonna be looking good, damn it. Alright? Look at that, bro. Look at that. Look at my face. Look at my fucking face, yo! We ain't even did nothing yet. Okay, let me calm down. Sorry for yelling. Cut y'all headphones down. I'm sorry. But yeah, you just wanna tap. Like, screw you to. You feel me? All around your, just tap. Yeah. Yeah. Get all around the. You don't want to be looking like a dusty ghost when that light hits you, or when you hit the club. You don't want to be looking like who shot John and forgot to kill him, mama. I'm gonna get you right. Jess knows best. Y'all can learn from me. Click that like button right now if you didn't do so. I'm a Virgo. We pay attention to detail and retail. That's all I'm saying. But yeah, we just gonna get that nice. As you can see, I'm very meticulous. I said this wasn't perfect, Jess, but yeah, come on. We'll keep on to the next. We'll fast forward. All right, here I'm just like with my fingers smoothing out my contour on my nose to have like the perfect nose job look like. Yeah. Adding the eyeliner by CoverGirl. Love this. And we're just gonna line our lips ever so gently. Doesn't have to be perfect. Okay, y'all. Now, this right here that I just showed, it was very quick, but it's Hello Halo by Wet n Wild. It's blush lighter, is what it says, and I love it. I've been having this for a while in the back, behind the makeup chest, tucked behind a boot, baby. Been sleeping on it, do you hear me? And it is very nice. So I will definitely be incorporating that into my daily makeup. But I just lightly hit my nose with that, put that on the bottom. Rihanna, I saw how she does her makeup. When she puts on her highlighter, she actually brushes the brush across the brow, the peak of her brow, if that makes sense, like the corner of her eye. So I did that. Now I'm hitting it with the white eyeliner at the bottom. This white eyeliner is by LA Girl, I believe. It's a pro stick, primer pro stick. Yeah. And now I'm just grabbed a beauty supply blue, baby. This ain't nothing, just to give me my first base. Playing around, baby. Don't pay attention. Some slight first. I definitely recommend put on a primer before this. So that white eyeliner that I hit my bottom eyeliner, my eye with, that, put that at the top, the stick, the big stick, not the small one, and then put on your eyeshadow. It's gonna pop. This eyeshadow right here, amazing. This is by Maybelline New York Color Tattoo Pure Pigments 24 hours. They have so many different colors. This is the color number 50K402, blue, baby, blue. It is nice. It's a loose pigment powder, so you do better with packing it on there. My right eye has more product, and I packed it on. See how I'm just like lightly packing it? I should have did that to the other eye one more time, but I didn't. I left it. It's okay. I'm gonna wipe that leave out on my left eye as well. Don't worry. Now I'm going in with my little lip gloss. This is an aloe vera lip gloss I got from the mall. Nothing major. Just going in. And then I also followed it by, because that was a more sticky gloss foundation, so I put that one on first. And if you notice, I follow it by my blue. I have like a blue lip gloss. It's creamy. It comes out clear, but see how it gave it that shine? that the first one didn't give. So I'm all for it. And we coming along, baby. I grabbed that 405 almond just to cover up that leave out. You see how? And we back normal. You want time to get that happen? That's what you do. Back in the game, shout it. We looking good. Yep, just tap that a little couple more times. Clean that up. I'm just cleaning up my, when I do that, cleaning up my foundation. And if you want to get you a face powder and give you like a final touch, I'm going in with my highlight. See how at the top right there, you want to hit those areas. Nose, Cupid's bow, chin, you know. Make sure you look good, baby. That's all. Make sure you look good. There you go, boo. Come on, Jess. Push through, Jess. There you go, girl. All right. Now we're coming in with the liner. Oh, I could never be too perfect with this, y'all. Never be too perfect with this. This is actually very horrible. I'm sorry, but I fixed it a little bit. That looked way better. It's still not perfect. And, you know, nothing's ever going to be, and that's okay. Long as we get it on there, poo. We straight. We is about as good as it's going to get. You feel me? Can't even tell. Go on, sir. Go on, sir. Just get that. Connect that a little bit.
Whatever.
Look pretty good to me, y'all. It ain't perfect. Like I said, we just doing a quick one, too. And this wasn't even quick. But 30 minutes compared to some hours doing your makeup, 30 minutes or less is pretty good. Now I'm going in with a wet rag and just trying to get this mole. It was really eyeliner or glue, I guess, that fell off on my face. I don't want that on there. And now I'm gonna just put my, like how I taught y'all, when you want to clean something, touch something up, just go back in with your makeup, your foundation, and you back in the game. Boom. Straight like that. Straight like that. This is my Harley Quinn glitter dust. I'm going in with a little fine tip brush, and I'm gonna just hit them corners of my eyes just to give it a little nice popped. Look at that. See? Simple but effective. It did give a little change. It brings more a little traction to your eye. Looking at. Look at the fairy dust. Look at you. Look at us. Get your bottle working head ass down, girl. Okay, y'all. But I put a little on my face underneath, as you can see. You could put it on your body. I love this glitter. Very good. Shout out to Harley Quinn and the whole collection. And this is pretty much coming towards the end of the video, you guys. I love y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed it.
That's a wrap. All right, we're gonna finish it out. I'm gonna talk for the rest of the. We're gonna finish it out. This is my bronzing. Just a little bronze to kind of, you know, do that. So, and a bronze. Just to give you that little even skin tone all around. And then I'm gonna I like the wet look, so I'm gonna keep it like that. Come here. Get like that. Now we have like a chiseled nose. You know? Boom. Even if you want to, you could take a little bit of dark, hit it on the side, hit it on the side. Boom. Get you some cute little lipstick. Right now I have a clear gloss. I'll just right in the middle. You see? Give it that little kissable 1-2 effect. And then get you some eyeballs. It was out of gray, hazel. I don't want to do blue. So I got me some hazel eyeballs. Fresh look. And try a new eye color. Make your eyeballs pop. So let's see. Wash your hands before you do this. Oh my God, it's burning. Oh my gosh, it's burning. And then you just do this until it stops burning. Don't rub, because we just did our makeup. Oh Jesus. Take a napkin. And just put another one. Okay, then you wave that one. Oh my goodness, gosh, I'll be back. All right, and my eyes getting back to its regular color, but y'all get the look, and that's the, you feel me? Now I'm gonna go in real quick, do my edges real quick. Get a little bit of Got To Be, get your your Style Factory Eco Booster, Edge Booster, you know what I'm saying. And you just want to go in, you know what I'm saying? I'm too major with my other edge brush. My pink one more better. What is they doing outside? Hitting wheelies and donuts and shit. I don't know if y'all can hear that. That is horrible. But that's okay, because I can't say nothing, because as soon as I get my vet, baby, I'm going to be the loudest one on the block. I'm going to get on my nerves.
Who is that?
Anyways, y'all get the point. Y'all get the point. Edge brush. It's all about a good edge brush. This right here, baby, this is flimsy. Anything with flimsiness, I can't do. See, this is hard. This ain't going nowhere. I need hard brush. Edger. There we go. There we go. You feel me, nigga? Brush. Can y'all believe I love my job? Shout out to my work from home job. So I've been in wait mode for 1 hour and 25 minutes. No call. God is so good to me. Yes, he is. Working and at work. This how y'all do baby ears. Y'all see my makeup? smudging. That's okay. We're gonna go back a little bit. And go over it. All right, you guys, and that's the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I don't do too much talking. I really just run the town. I don't do too much vlogging. You can learn from me, fellas. If you watch this, you got the got your daughter, got your baby mama, got your wife. She needs to do her edges. Can't really do them for it. Now you know how to do it. Or ladies, you need to do your edges. Want to know a technique? You know, although I know y'all already got probably y'all technique. But anyway, this is the Just Knows Best way. This is my way on how I do. And this was just a little quick 1-2 makeup. Baby, this was literally quick 1-2. All that back and forth and just grab what you need and get the eyes. You want to focus on the eyes. You can never go wrong with, even if I would have just did this, this would have been perfect. Little concealer, shape up those eyebrows, put some lashes on, baby. Put some eyeliner, top, bottom, or just hit you with the eyeliner wing. What? Who? What happened? Hey. Where you going? Oh, smile with your eyes. Smile. You know? Anyways, I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Comment below. Tell me what y'all think. I care. Don't forget to like. Share my shit. This was something quick. And give me some ideas what y'all want to see more videos on. I'm finna bring it to y'all though. Got a lot of time in my hands. And we working. I love y'all so much. Thank y'all so much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next video. On! Oh!